नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इज ड्रॉ ए लाइन सेगमेंट एवी ऑफ लेंथ 8 सेंटीमीटर. आपको एक 8 सेंटीमीटर का लाइन ड्रॉ करना है. ओके सो सपोज आई ड्रॉ विद हेल्प ऑफ स्केल ड्रॉ ए लाइन ऑफ 8 सेंटीमीटर. ओके सो इट इज अवर लाइन ऑफ 8 सेंटीमीटर रेडियस. ओके नाउ वॉट टेक ए एज ए सेंटर. सपोज दिस पॉइंट इज अवर ए एंड दिस इज अवर बी. ओके सो वॉट टेक ए एज ए सेंटर ड्रॉ ए सर्कल ऑफ रेडियस 4 सेंटीमीटर. सो नाउ आई ड्रॉ ए सर्कल ऑफ रेडियस 4 सेंटीमीटर. ओके सो 4 सेंटीमीटर रेडियस का आपको वन सर्कल ड्रॉ करना है. ओके टेक ए एज ए सेंटर. सो आई टेक ए एज ए सेंटर आई ड्रॉ ए सर्कल ऑफ रेडियस 4 सेंटीमीटर. ओके क्लियर. नाउ वॉट टेक बी एज ए सेंटर ड्रॉ अनादर सर्कल ऑफ रेडियस 3 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ वी टेक बी एज ए सेंटर एंड ड्रॉ ए सर्कल ऑफ रेडियस 3 सेंटीमीटर. सो नाउ आई टेक बी एज ए सेंटर नाउ आई ड्रॉ वन सर्कल ऑफ रेडियस 3 सेंटीमीटर. इज दैट क्लियर. नाउ वॉट ड्रॉ अनादर सर्कल ऑफ रेडियस 3 सेंटीमीटर. कंस्ट्रक्ट टेंजेंट टू ईच सर्कल फ्रॉम द सेंटर ऑफ द अदर सर्कल. आपको इनकी हेल्प से आपको क्या करना है टेंजेंट ड्रॉ करना है. ओके अदर सर्कल की हेल्प से. सो व्हाट वी डू सपोज दिस होल लाइन इज व्हाट 8 सेंटीमीटर लॉन्ग. सो वी फर्स्ट वी ड्रॉ द बाइसेक्टर ऑफ ए बी. सो वी टेक मोर देन हाफ रेडियस वी कट एन आर्क. सो वन आर्क इज हियर अनदर आर्क इज हियर. नाउ टेक बी एज ए सेंटर वी टेक आर्क. Now this is our intersection point. So we join these both points with the help of a scale. Okay. So this is our midpoint. Suppose I take it is M. Okay. So what we do? We take M as a center. Okay. We draw a circle. So now M as a center. We draw a circle. So we cut this AB. Okay. Both points. This is our circle. Now one mistake is my this is our 8 centimeter. Is that clear? So what we do from point A we draw this is our circle. So now we what we do A से आपको इस opposite side पे आपको construction draw करना है. Okay. So now we made this point. Okay. A to this and A to here also. Suppose it point is PQ. Okay. Now we take B as a center. We draw tangent to this circle. So this is our one tangent. And now from B to this point, this is our another tangent. So PQ and its point is R and S. Okay. So AP, AQ, BR and BS is our required tangent. So this is your question number 5th. Is that clear? Now first we solve question number 7th, then we solve question number 6. So question number 7th is what? Draw a circle with the help of bangle. Okay, take a point outside the circle, construct the pair of tangent from the point to the circle. So suppose I draw one circle whose center is not known, radius is also not known. So I draw this one circle, okay, with the help of this like bangle shape one piece. So I draw this circle, okay. So first what we do, first we find the center of this circle, okay. So for center of this circle, we know one theorem in class 9th. We draw two equal chord and with the help of two equal chord we find the center of this circle. Okay, so suppose I take two equal chord, okay, for this circle. So suppose I take this one chord is suppose it is 5 centimeter, okay, radius, what, 5 centimeter long one chord, and another is also 5 centimeter. Okay, I take two equal chord. What we do, we bisect this both chord. Okay, so suppose I take radius is more than half. Okay, we draw one arc here, another arc here, same point here we take one arc also and work arc here. Same process we do for this code. So one arc is here, and sorry, one arc is here and another one is here. Now same point, one arc is here and another one is here. So this point is our center of circle. Now we join this both, suppose we join this and this. So this is our center of circle, okay, it is our O. Is that clear? Now what, take a point outside the circle, construct the tangent from this point to the circle. Suppose I take one point is outside of circle, suppose one point is P is here. So we not know what is the length of this PO. So first we join this P to O, okay. Suppose this point is here, okay, this P to O. So what we do, we take this distance, okay. So suppose it, so this distance is what we measure at scale. So this distance is 8.5. So we take radius is more than half. So we take suppose this and we find bisector of this OP. So one arc is here, another is here. Same we take O as a center, we cut arc here. So now we join these two points with the help of a scale. So this point, suppose it is our M. So now M is the our what, midpoint of this OP. Now take M as a circle, we draw a M as a center, okay, we draw a circle. Take M as a center, we draw a circle, okay, this. This question is same as question number first, okay. So I draw this circle. So it intersect at point, this is our AB and CD is two equal chord. So now we join P to this point, okay. So suppose this point we take another name, suppose it is what, X, and this one is our Y, okay. So this point is Y. So what, PX and PY is our required tangent. Is that clear? So this is your question number 7th.